My name is Anthony Matula. I'm presently a Lebanon City Council member. I've known Jo Ellen for nearly 30, 35 years. Watched her performance and her services that she's rendered towards the community. And I was asked two things that would actually stand out in regards to Jo Ellen. One, she gets the job done, and that's a rarity, and I mean, she does get it done. And if she don't get it done, you watch her finish it anyways. I mean, it's passion. When I think of Jo Ellen, that's one of the things I first think of is farm preservation. And I'm very happy to know that my children and children after that, they're going to still know what farms are, you know, with the cows and the sheep. We have something that is very unique, and I credit Jo Ellen Litz and a lot of other people for giving us farm preservation. Now, only 10, 15, 20 years later, are we seeing some of these farmlands remaining farmlands and not being developed. And that's one of her achievements that I know will go down in history in this area, because it's one of the things that we will have that very few communities will, you know, retain.